It has been incredible, and I feel very, very lucky to get the education that I have here.
It's been great, and the community is very friendly, and it's very exciting, enthusiastic, and vibrant, and yeah, it's just really fun.
Yeah, I like the environment here. The teachers and the students are really nice. When I came here for the first year, my sister was helping me around the school, so I knew people, and I also knew where my classes were.
Well, I first came here like in grade 10, second semester. It was my second school, actually kind of my first school after moving to Canada. So I loved it immediately because the people were so nice, the staff and teachers and all, they're great. And I immediately started making friends too.
I really like it because there's so many different things you can do here. And like, if you want to try anything new, like everyone's so welcoming and like you feel really involved and like it's like a big family, you know?
Yeah, we just have this amazing sense of community that makes it really special.
Like I overthink everything, but like what I was worried about is if I joined sports, if I joined student council and things like that, like am I going to be able to balance everything? And
yeah.
Like I wasn't sure of the stress level, like how, like compared from elementary to high school, like how much more work I'm going to have.
Because it's easy in elementary school.
Yeah. But they make a huge deal out of it. Oh my God, coming to high school, you're going to have 6 hours of homework. And
it's really not like that.
One of the main things was like me making friends and all over here, because it was really different for me then. And the studies too, because the study system over here and back home is totally different.
Where's back home?
In Pakistan.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's kind of easier over here, the teaching styles and all. And friends, I started playing football that year, so that helped me make really good friends really fast.
I was worried about getting really good grades and making, like, keeping my friends that I brought back from St. Cornelius. And I was also worried about how slow and dreadful the first year would be. But it actually went by, like, out of all the years I've been in high school, it's gone by, like, the fastest, so.
The big problems that you think of when you think of high school, they don't really happen. Like,
it's not bullying. High school musical. It's not, nothing like that. No bullying, no, like, shoving in lockers, nothing like that. It's nothing, like, crazy or anything like that.
Grade 9, that was a long
time. It just seems like so long ago.
It was 4 years, so. I don't know, I came from the school where I knew no one here because nobody from Primrose, the old school I went to, came here. So I just had my sister and we kind of just broke apart and went and talked to random people, and I talked to a lot of people, as you can tell. So basically, yeah, like I had to make all new friends, experience new things. Like the way I did was play football and get to know people that way.
See, it was weird for me because I had grade 9 at a school where I knew nobody, and then I came to grade 10 and I didn't know anyone as well. So that feeling of starting fresh and just being able to be whoever you want to be when you walk into this new experience, like with other people, right? I don't know, I feel like a lot of people have that ability, like to come into a new environment, but a lot of people have known other people from like their elementary schools and such, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, the two of us, we came from St. Cornelius,
so you were tight.
We were all
we drove here together on the first day, met each other in the parking lot, walked in together. But
we're like, okay,
yeah.
There's so many people.
Yeah, overall, grade 9 was a really great experience. At the beginning, I was a little scared to like join sports teams or stuff like that. Like, I was like, do I just show up and people are gonna look at me weird? But no, like, I'm glad that I started to get involved. It was a great experience.
Gosh, I can't think of one person who wasn't there to support me. Everyone was. The moment I stepped into those doors, like, link crew leaders would help me around, and the office was very helpful. They would tell me where my classes are. The orientation, the day they help you, take you around school for a tour and everything.
But the most important thing that I think you should mostly support yourself in your mind. You cannot say, oh, I'm not good at that, so I'm just going to give up. That's not going to work. Even if like everyone around you is trying to help you do it, but you are not, it's just that.
I agree with that. It doesn't matter how much support you get. You can have 3 tutors, teacher tutors, friends helping you out, but if you don't push yourself and try and help yourself.
This is our resource room, and we have a bunch of teachers here who will help you for students who have an IEP.
Like whatever you need someone to talk to, or your classes or courses, you want to change your course or something like that, this is a great place to go, and it's always really safe and calm. So,
yeah. Actually, no, I didn't. Like, it took me, like, in the beginning, yeah, I kind of struggled with the studies though, just to get used to the teaching styles over here, but after a bit, it was normal.
The reason I picked drama was because I'm kind of a naturally outgoing person, so it was kind of a no-brainer for me to pick drama, especially coming into grade 9. It's something that I've always been interested in.
Always there. You were always the one who backed me up, and I find it touching that we have each other in this frozen wasteland.
Many teams. For me personally, it was football. Football's what got me into everything. Came here in grade 9, didn't know anything about the school, barely knew anyone here. Then football's what got me into here and got me into the weight room. It's been everything.
I started taking cosmetology in grade 10 and I fell in love with it ever since. I really like this class because I like doing things with my hair. I like curling them, coloring them, straightening my hair. It's a really friendly zone. The teacher is amazing. She helps you with everything.
But this is just our conference room. Usually if you're sick or you're just not having the best day, you can come in, you're more than welcome.
This is our principal's room. Office. And just down the hall, further down, we have our vice principal in here as well.
And then printing room.
And another conference room.
And that's about it for the office.
Yeah. Not much
pretty fancy.
Yeah, if you're not coming in here for help, hopefully you never come in here.
Yeah, I missed your letters.
You can see.
This one. You get a library card when you first come here. You can use it to sign out books, DVDs, anything. Here you get it to sign onto a computer. There's so many different computers you can use, so many different kinds of books, any book you want, any type of genre, it'll be here. So it's really a great place to go if you want to do some like studying for a test next period or something like that. It's a calm place to go, it's pretty quiet, and you get a lot of work done if you're here.
Some of our students here at Robert F. Hall enter high school with incredible artistic potential and grow as they practice and express themselves. In the grade 11 and 12 years, they can enter the Specialized High Skills major program that will allow them to expand and create more art and use their imagination. Here is some of the great work produced by the students. Many of them entered high school not knowing what a great talent they had.
One great thing about going to a Catholic school is getting the opportunity to celebrate our faith and to be with friends while doing so. We have a magnificent chapel here at Hall where you're always welcome and can come to whenever you're looking for relaxation, or even if you need to collect your thoughts about a good or a bad day. We also have a great priest who hosts all of our celebratory masses in the cafetorium or the gymnasium.
When I was in grade 9, something that really caught my eye was the social justice trip to Nicaragua that is available to grade 11s and 12s. It was an eye-opening experience that has changed me forever, and I've met magnificent people I will carry with me in my heart as my family forever.
Over the years at Robert F. Hall, I've made many memories and friendships. During the classes we've all studied through, events such as the Terry Fox Run and Cheer Life Day that we've all attended together, and the talents that we shared with each other. At the end of the day, it isn't about who got the best marks or who won the game. It's about each other and becoming a loving community.